Oh, hey there, YouTube. So what are we going to pull out of the melting pot today?
Leave it all behind. Leave it all behind. Leave it all behind. Leave it all behind.
Have you ever said, I'm dying of thirst? If so, you probably didn't mean it. If you're like me, you don't spend too much time thinking about water. It's everywhere we go. When we're thirsty, we flip a handle or push a button. When we're dirty, we twist the shower knob. When our garden needs watering, or when our pasta needs boiled, when we use the bathroom, water is just an arm's length away. But in many developing countries, women and children walk for hours up and down mountains just to collect water that can make them really sick. Help me play a small part in solving the water crisis. Donate to my account. 100% of everything that we raise will directly fund water projects. And when those projects are finished, Charity Water will send us proof and pictures and GPS coordinates so we can see the actual people and communities that we've impacted. My goal is to raise $1,000 for families in need of clean water. So please help me out with this and donate to my water campaign. But don't think I'll be leaving you empty-handed. With every $200 milestone that we hit, I'll make a special video just for you. If we hit $200, you can see me attempt to do the cinnamon challenge. And wonder if I'll actually make it through. If we hit $400, I'll do the Chubby Bunny Challenge, you know, the one where you stuff a bunch of marshmallows in your mouth.
Chubby Bunny!
I'll probably look ridiculous. At $600, I'll grab a friend of mine and we can do something called the What's in My Mouth Challenge.
Something grody!
$800, that's gonna be amazing, so I'm gonna be really brave and attempt the knife game song.
The knife goes chop, chop, chop.
And if we reach my goal of $1,000, I will be so grateful that I will make a special video just for you all. Please help me raise $1,000 for Charity Water. $20 is all that it takes to set up a family with clean water for life. So please donate.
It's all who thirst will thirst no more. It's all who search will find what their souls long for. The world will try, but it can never fail. So leave it all behind and come to the well. Leave it all behind and come to the well.
Hey everyone, I just want to say thank you again for watching this video, and I'd like to urge you to donate to this really great cause. It would really mean a lot to me if you donated and helped help me reach my goal. So yeah, please donate, and thank you if you are. So now I'm going to zoom out. Well, if you want to watch my last video, it's going to be right here. If you want to learn more about what Charity Water does, just click right here on this video. And the link to my Charity Water donation page is going to be right here. As always, if you think I'm okay, I guess, you can always hit the subscribe button right over here. And recently I've put myself on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. So if you just can't get enough of me, you can follow me there too. But I'm going to go for now. It's late and I'm tired and I want to go to bed. Actually, that's where I am now. I'm not even bothering to set up my tripod or anything because I just am not feeling it right now. So until next time, this is Jaker Ziz signing off.
2, 3, 4.
Ooh. Knows it better than I know myself, so I'm gonna let it do all the talking. Ooh.